In a world where this kid is the only calculus teacher in Warden Ranch High School. Because she is.
Hey, Chloe. What the? You look good for your age.
Thank you.
Never mind. Hey, Nawaf.
What's up?
What the?
What's wrong with you?
Time has not been good to you.
Okay, everybody, put away your phones. I have to teach you derivatives.
Miss Kate, can I use a restroom?
Is it the last 24 hours of class?
No.
Miss Kate, what's going on?
Oh yeah. You get the power in the front. Whoa. It's very easy if you know how to do it. Yeah, when you get it, it can be kind of fun. Then you just have to subtract the number. In some ways, the power is none. Then you just have to put one. But then you get a hard one. Chill it out, take it slow. Just apply what you know. If you think it's a hard one, the power comes to the front, and you know that you multiply by the derivative.
You put the power in the front, then subtract the previous power by 1. So x cubed becomes 3x squared. Since x has a power of 1, you replace it by 1.
Alyssa, no talking!
We use product rule for differentiating problems where one function is multiplied by another. By the way, has anyone seen calculator number 11? The rule for product rule is a regular b prime plus b regular a prime. That's your a and that's your b. Then you can FOIL your answer to simplify it. You can also distribute to simplify it.
Wait, what about the quotient rule?
I can teach you. I got 100 on my Khan Academy.
So you find the derivative of the function that is the ratio of two differentiable functions.
If the top is a and the bottom is b, you take the derivative of a times b minus the derivative of b times a over b squared. Here I am taking the derivatives and rewriting the problem. And now, after you write it, all you have to do is simplify and you have your answer.
Wow. That's so easy.
Easy as stealing a candy from a baby.
Can I use a restroom now?